How's it going, guys? Mini Phyllis here, and this is my ultimate team against Jeremy's ultimate team. It's pretty intense. Just a little update, sort of. There won't be any videos this coming Friday because I'm going to be busy. But you will be seeing some videos on Mondays and Fridays afterwards. Probably. If it's possible that there's going to be another upload change, but I don't see that happening. So, by the way, my quarterback is Otto Brown. He's a 94 overall. He's pretty freaking good, and he's, I don't know. I got him in a pack, so I assume he's not too hard to get. But, yeah, so enjoy the video, guys. All right, bye.
Now, looking at third down. Quick drop back. That's an interception. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
First and 10. Play action. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Breaks free, and he's tackled.
I think this is the way he's acting. That is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Get ready.
Third down and 5. Play fake here, working that left side. That ball is going the other way.
You get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. Love it.
Has the reception all alone.
Let's see if they can convert it.
Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. The quarterback throws to the right. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Let's go.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Jukes around the defender. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Lining up now for the 2. Takes it from the eye. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points.
It's first down as they head to the line.
It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. That leads us to second down. And out of the shotgun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The defense comes out in the nickel. Third down and 10. Throwing now to his left, and that's going to be a 3. Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Third and 11. Challenges the coverage and has the completion.
You just can't sit back
down. Split backfield here. Reaches out and snatches it.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. In the books. Touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try. All back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The kicker now with a chance to decide this game. And converts on the three.
When you get great field position.
Il est passé par-dessus.
Oh, quoi, regardez ça, regardez ça. Oh, il y passe par-dessus. Oh, regardez. Oh, il est pas mis, il passe là. Il est passe au-dessus. 2m18, Fred Weiss, hein, quand même. Oh, ça, c'est énorme. J'ai jamais vu ça.
Ouh, il y passe par-dessus.
Oh, il met la main sur la tête. Il passe par-dessus.
Il est passé par-dessus.
Il fait saut de mouton. Mais le mec est complètement debout. Hein. Il ne se penche pas. Hein.
Impressionnant.
Oh là 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 là. 71-54 pour les Américains. 17 points d'avance.